Hi, I'm Cesar Santos. Let's remember the power of line, because line is a primitive element that we still use to this day, and many artists are not fully aware of its roots and its potential. We have had this instinct of using line drawing since the works in the caves, and we also can see it with kids when they start to draw before they're educated, or miseducated sometimes. We can see how they use lines as a way to express the world around them as they feel it. Line is how we conceptualize the boundaries of things. When kids draw, it's after they have touched a few things, meaning that the line is the way to isolate an object. Just as when you touch an object, you separate it from its surroundings. Line stimulates the mind as we can recognize and understand what it means, the same way as writing is a certain composition of lines that create words, to create sentences, to create meaningful ideas that we can recognize. In the same way, line drawing is a reflection of how we construct what we understand in the natural world and develop a sense of design as we draw with line, the same way we develop a sense of ideas and story as we write with lines. And proof of this is in our history, as we understood line more in depth, so drawing evolved. When we look at prehistoric times, we learn that carving was before we drew with shades, because the act of drawing and shading is an attempt to imitate that light and shadow effect of real carvings. And from there, line on a flat surface and line on the bas relief evolved together with sculpture and better ways of rendering. Before the Renaissance, art was mainly done with line work and a little bit of shading to give the sense of three-dimensionality. But Leonardo took form to the next level with his understanding of light and dark. The line is a guiding tool as we follow the contour or the borders of an object. Line is also used in the sense of design. The same way we have that sense of design in our homes, when we put living room things together and kitchen stuff in the kitchen, we also can design our hair, or some people even design their bodies. That means that the artist has to develop that sense of design in his work. The line is a great tool to guide the eye through the design, through the composition, giving the viewer feelings that only nature can sometimes give him. To learn how to draw better, we have to realize that we see only what we look out to see. And that's how art evolved, because we saw more and more. We artists have to constantly look out for lines in nature. See the lines describing the form, lines that describe the movement of things. So when we draw, we are actually describing our real experience, our real feelings of the objects. If you find your line work to be distorted, it's because your understanding, your perception of the object as a whole was distorted. Art took time to develop, but the earliest attempts present a clear understanding of even the simplest of forms and shapes. Since vision of the natural world stimulates the mind, the artist who connects with nature and uses line according to it will stimulate the viewer's mind. When you become sensitive to line in its primitive and natural mode, you would not want your work to look like a photograph, because the joy will be in the interpretation of nature, not the reproduction of it. All the works of art from any period should be enough to teach us that the scientific understanding of the visual phenomena has not created the most appealing and beloved works of art. The works that employed a great sensitivity for line as a spiritual or instinctive drive are still appreciated by people from different cultures and different periods. Just as we appreciate good nature of any kind and time, we might have evolved, but the sense of line has suffered so much in our time. Even writing, even calligraphy is not encouraged anymore. As an artist, I am in touch with that primitive condition of line work. The line becomes the guidance to connect space and form on a flat surface. Just as writing is a type of line work that connects information with the mind. let's wrap this video up. The power of line has to be real. Otherwise, I wouldn't think it was a big deal. Draw.